Yeah. Today, I'm going after everyone. Let's see if you can keep count. Let's take care of business, take names off the hit list, and run it through all these rappers like I'm Usain Bolt with a quickness. Quick, I need an amoxicillin. These rappers think they're killing beats, but it's the whole game they're killing. Here's an announcement, stop rhyming, y'all designer, you got no style dog, I'm the king of dialogue. There's only one song I know you from, and I've seen more pandas in China battling Tai Lung. All the smoking is gonna leave you with a black lung. Look at the mingers, when it comes to cigarettes, they gotta have one. It's an unhealthy addiction, you're doing things to a woman you shouldn't, and that'll lead to your conviction. And here's a prediction. My desires are real, but yours are nothing but fiction. Cardi B is like a spider trapping her prey. I know it's been a couple of years, but that seems to be your claim to fame. That and giving money to anyone who will watch her expose herself. Cardi, take it down a notch. Now I wanna expose Megan Thee Stallion. She claims to be everything. Savage, bougie, ratchet. Might as well add a partridge in a pear tree. There's nothing savage about you, but me, I'm carefree. And I don't care if you make a comeback, but I'm ending everything. So hang it up like a coat rack. Why is everyone obsessed with Lil Uzi Vert? I'm an entire ocean. You can't even be a squirt from a water bottle. I'm a race car, full throttle. He's just like a penguin. All he can do is waddle. Lil Pump, Lil Xan, are they still around? I don't think they are, running around looking like clowns. They're just like designer, one hit wonders. You can't even call them hits, but they're just like thunder. Why? Cause they always come after the lightning. 6ix9ine's raps are like his face, frightening. King of New York, you ain't the king in nothing. You might as well be king of the idiots, at least it's something. Man, you can't even get on fire in the booth, cause they said you can't rap, even they know the truth. Speaking of can't rap, let's talk about Smoke Perp. First of all, stupid name, how does that have any worth? That's besides the point, I wanna talk about your bars, cause they're non-existent, like flying race cars, or talking trucks, you're not even worth the buck. You're like a rabbit's foot that's no good, straight out of luck. 21 Savage, nobody cares about your bank account, all you want is some weed and some clout. Here's the newsflash, that's not gonna get you very far. What you need is a brain and some bars. NBA Youngboy, Lil Baby, Bad Baby, anyone with baby in their name is gonna drive me crazy. Except DaBaby, he can actually rap, and if you think you can too, that's nothing but cap. I'm a lyrical miracle, and it's freaking hysterical when I listen to your music, cause none of it is literal. That's what's wrong with you people, you pretend to be the smartest, which is funny, since most of you are mentally retarded. I just taught you a lesson in respect, and if you didn't listen, and I might as well break your neck. Now, y'all think I was good before, but actually, this might be the best song I've made yet. Wait a minute, there's still time on the clock, so I'm about to fire off some names just like a Glock. Chief Keef, Blueface, and Gucci Mane. If you rap again, I'm gonna destroy you like a hurricane. Future, Lil Yachty, and Kodak Black. Might as well throw in Lil Nas X. You're all straight whack. Playboy Cardi, what does that even mean? You can't spell boy right, so stay off the lean. Also, Rich the Kid and Trippy Red. Y'all look like refugees that were left for dead. Travis Scott, Young Thug, and Fatty Wap, you're worth nothing to me. Go fool around in some pig slop. Holy crap, that's a lot of names. Alright, I can't do this. I gotta get out of here.